sense at all. But hey, that's what happens when you've been in a band for like 30 years. I did not understand that at all, sir, but thank you for your enthusiasm. It's not very enthusiastic. Okay. All right, let's get this party started. Do you suffer, feel pain, feel sorrow, anything? All those bodies in your wake. I see you hanging by your noose, deliver a divine excuse. Come in silence in your head. It's on it. There's no way to put a ribbon on it. You believe it, you will never find the strength to breathe in. But enough proof lies on you.
Fight for a home.
This is an old one. It's called I Don't Understand. Thanks a lot for coming out. Back. Yeah.
Merci beaucoup. Merci, merci, merci. You guys know the Scream album cover here? You guys familiar with that? You know what that is? What is it? What is that? That's right! Let's talk about feelings. That's the first record that I was able to play on with these guys 20 years ago today. No, maybe not today. Anyways, we're gonna play that record right now, and it goes like
I'm not
Come on, David.
How's everybody doing tonight?
You guys like being on this fucking boat? That's pretty cool shit, huh? Does it fuck with your hangover or your drunkenness? All right, that's good. Yeah, that means you guys need to drink more, okay? So fucking go to the bar and tip your bartender, all right?
Everything you own, and then left you all alone. I see you, son. Yeah. something, huh? I don't know what, but he's something. And now another little Joe, Joey Kane. Hey, when you made that hangover comment about the people not feeling good on the boat, I think it's just only me and you who are hungover, buddy.
You know, the next song on the record was supposed to happen immediately, but we're not really professionals.
We've been working on it really, really hard.
We've only been in the business like almost 30 years. So, I mean, you can't really hold it against us as a band or a crew because we just started doing this shit. Alright.
Let's go play a fucking song right now.
Wait. Did the gentle giant say something
no,
sweet?
No, somebody was trying to be a heckler there, funny guy. Play a fucking song. He's playing a fucking song.
I'm playing one right now. Oh. Don't upset the giant. It's bad for everyone. I did it last night, and I had to hide in a room and lock the door. It's very scary. How does this fucking song go? I don't even remember, Perry. I don't know what I was doing. Death, watching cars, and focus on one till it's gone. We rose time off every day, like Father's Day would. Never stay. The kids are wrong. The kids are wrong. Full of their hopeless opinions. The kids are wrong. The kids are wrong. It's all I ever.
Thank you.
love this guy here. I call him Mano. I'm pretty sure there's about 500 ways to say his name, and only one of them is right. But I've known him a long time, and I love him very, very much. And some of you may know this, okay? But he put the show on tonight. He puts the shows on every time we play here. And at midnight tonight, it is going to be his 21st birthday. So, we're getting a little crazy. And we're having a drink. It's not Jameson.
It's not Jameson.
We're having a little drink, of which, most of which I've already spilled on the stage. What is it?
I don't know, I think it might be Baker's Mark.
Oh, I like it.
Which one is a caper? I think it might be Johnny Walker Red, right?
Oh, fuck.
It's gross. So here at Lagwagon, we love Jameson, okay? There's only one kind of whiskey in the world, Jameson. It's like Irish wine.
Oh my god. Dude, I'm allergic to peanuts! Sorry, there's still a last song on this record, this green record. That I think we're going for the record tonight. This record is 26 minutes long. Let's talk about feelings, only 26 minutes. And I think the average night, it takes us about 30 to play it. Tonight, I think it's gonna be about an hour. You're welcome, dude. You're welcome. This is the last song in the album. It's called Owen Meany Dig It. Religion sucks. We'll be right back.
That's how that record sounds, sort of.
This is getting much
better. Actually, two of them are still coming.
Happy birthday, Leno. Mannix. Whatever your name is, you top secret agent. Alright, so we're gonna take it back. And by back, I mean like Back to the Future. Like that fucking fiction movie. I don't know what the hell I just said. But I can tell you we're gonna play a song off the last record we made just recently, a couple of years, 3 years ago, called Hang. Does anybody know this record, Hang? This song is called The Cog in the Machine.
This one's about Joey Kane's two favorite things in the world. One is coffee, and the other is Nicorette.
Nicorette.
What happened to our singer?
Thank you. Joey! Joey!
Apparently he thinks it's his birthday today. So hey, we're gonna do this song. It's for a dear lost friend of ours, Tony Sly, no use for name. Everyone, remember Tony Sly? This one's called Exit.
Let's go.
Yeah. God, this asshole is back with his acoustic guitar. God damn it. I really felt like rocking, and here is this fucking guy again with his acoustic guitar. Well, let me tell you, people, my band is a lot older than it used to be, and everybody in our band individually needs to go to the toilet in between our little sets. I think pretty soon we're going to play 3 sets. We'll play for 15 minutes, and then someone will have to go out and get their diapers cleaned out. Yeah. But I fucking look good, right? I'm just kidding. Could be worse. I could be Tom Cruise. I'm going to play a little sing-along song now. If you guys got any juice left in you on this Sunday night. And by the way, thank you very much. In the summertime, people coming out on a Sunday night, almost anywhere in the world, is a very, very good thing. So thank you very much. Would it make you feel much better if it were you against the world? If you were an alien, if it were a conspiracy, would it be we small. It's so small. And I would love to show you.
I'm sorry, how do you take it up with her?
My friend Chris Russ, we call him Leon because, you know, there's two Chris's in this band. He wrote this next song. It's about Christmas, and it's about getting old and being shitty, but it's mostly about Christmas. Here it goes. It's called Falling Apart. Let's do it. We'll be right back.
tour. Next team. Thank you very much. Thanks for coming out. Sunday night. Summertime. Thank you very much.